Safe for the moment.
You're gonna tell me, either on your own, or after I skull fuck you and drain your memories out the hole.
Scary. You just don't get it, do you? I gave you everything, and this is how you come to me. Can't you understand what I'm doing? Humanity is stagnant, dying. I would give it one body, one mind. Think about it. No more conflict, no more disease, no more suffering. Don't you see? I'm giving it a second chance.
Enough of your fucking weird, fucking rambling shit! Give me my daughter!
No. No, I don't think so. It's time you gave me something. You see, young Amaya shares your brand of annoyingly resilient DNA. And when she's ready, your daughter will become the mother of the new world! So now the only thing standing between me and Earth's true destiny is you.
Let's get this over with, shall we?
I'm using that.
Not such a big man now, are you? And you're the one to beat, huh? Bitch! You got nothing on me! How you like me now, you emo fuck?
Aren't you?
Now, didn't it? Getting rusty, are we?
See, you're beneath me.
You should have stayed home.
Come on, Heller. You could be the grandfather of the new world.
Now I know you're just trying to make me mad. And you're the one to beat, huh?
About being better than me?
Bitch! You got nothing on me! Days ago. Happy landing. I'm gonna enjoy watching you die.
Yeah! one's fault but your own. You do understand that?
I understand that I had a brother once. A boy named Alex. A boy that used to play games with me and go skating with me and watch scary movies with me. I understand that Alex is dead now.
I am no longer bound by life or death, Dana. I've moved beyond that. Heller has as well. He just doesn't realize it yet.
James! Thank God.
Maya. Maya. Are you all right?
What do we do now?